monkey. Guess what you are? If your daddy is God, but these are things that people, y'all, I deal with so much. I hear all kind of stuff. People leave this church, talk about this church like a dog. They get mad because they can't run me. Can't run me. Get mad because I don't do what you want me to do. Then leave and just go to run their mouth. And I told the Lord I'm tired of it. Show yourself. I told one person, I said, I know you're not leaving because of something you heard, and I remained your pastor with stuff I knew. See, I knew what you was doing, and I didn't cut you off. I knew you were cheating on your wife, and I didn't cut you off. But you heard that I did something, and you're going to leave. Show yourself. God of vengeance. Hey, my Shantalabo. I'm sick of this foolishness. Ain't going to get away with what you're doing. Touch not my. Look down your road. Say, get up off me. Get up off me. You better not even think nothing bad about me. You better not even start to say nothing bad about me. Because judgment is coming to your house. Raise your right hand and say, in the name of Jesus. God of vengeance. Show yourself. Show yourself. Clap your hands and pray.